The state's flagship university is seeing a substantial boost in new student numbers for the fall semester. UNM enrollment numbers show a 10% increase in first-year students, or nearly 290 more students than last year. There are also about 200 more grad students. That's a nearly 20% jump. International student enrollment rose by 74%. This comes as colleges and universities across the country are continuing to see declining enrollments of new students amid the pandemic.